take the sankalpa and request Paramashiva to support you in this sankalpa, you should manifest Paramashivatva. Till then, you should not stop. I am not saying don't enjoy the luxuries of Devaloka or luxuries of Bhuloka. I am not saying don't I am not at all saying don't enjoy. I am not saying stop enjoying. No. I am not saying don't have the luxuries of this loka, this world or Devaloka. No. I am only saying don't stop there. Don't be stuck there. Okay. I have a big couch. So I will rest when I want. But I am not going to put the seat belt on couch just because I bought it for $2,000 and spend whole day on that couch and become stupid potato couch or couch potato. No. Whenever you are stuck with your luxuries become more valuable than your consciousness. I am only saying, stop getting stuck. Understand? Stop getting stuck. Actually, I want to select and elect Kailasa administration and people for Hindu parliament. Before that, I wanted to define these 36 principles. Only people who understand these 36 principles, I want them to be part of the Kailasa administration and Hindu parliament. That is why I am expanding on these principles and these concepts. Do not be stuck in any luxury. Let your luxuries not make you forget your akshupta bindu state, Paramashivatva, Paramashivagadi. Paramashiva paratva nirupanam. See, I want to establish the supremacy of Paramashiva, ultimateness of Paramashiva, so you will not get stuck in any other luxury, comfort, fulfillment or anything else. Few days before in the satsang I was telling, wherever I obeyed my gurus 100%, I got untold benefits. Not only known, many unknown benefits. Wherever I did not listen to my guru's words absolutely, not only I had direct repercussions and untold other problems. So understand, take this sankalpa of being a dhira. Dhira means courageous, bold, ferocious, powerful. Will not stop anywhere in between till I manifest Paramashivatva and Paramashiva Gadi, Paramashiva Padam. Even if Intraloka is offered to you, even if you are made as king of heaven, don't be stuck there. Tell them very clearly, thanks for your offer, I want only to be Paramashiva. దట్ ఈస్ ద పర్పస్ ఆఫ్ పరమశివ పరత్వ నిరూపణం.